What's going on, guys? The Panda here. Today's a good day. The Monster Hunter World beta is live and we're gonna test it out. I'm gonna do something different in this video and I'm gonna not talk through the whole thing. Gonna just let you guys enjoy the sounds of the game, see what we all think, and we're gonna do quest number one. So hopefully I don't make a fool of myself. Let's get into it.
We've received eyewitness reports of our target, the Great Jagras, roaming around these parts. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. After a feast, the Great Jagras can be found waddling back to its nest, scraping its big belly along the ground. Try heading over to this area here and search for any clues it may have left behind. Once you've tracked it down, go and put a 3-star hurtin' on it. Oh, and one more thing. You're being timed. The Great Sword is a powerful close-range weapon. Though attacks leave you wide open, the payoff is well worth it. The scout flies have found something. Go get a closer look. Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. Follow the green light they leave behind. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. This should work as slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. Don't forget, you can guard too. monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance. Some serious damage. Is on the move. Use the Skellflies as a guide as you go after it. Monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate. You can use jump attacks to mount monsters.
And with that, we have mission success. The beast goes down. So that was the first mission in Monster Hunter. I did a little bit of character creation just to show you guys the options. Don't mind me killing these weird little dinosaurs. I thought they were hostile at first. Don't judge me. But this game seems really cool. I'll try out the second mission tomorrow, and we'll go from there. Let me know if you guys enjoyed this content, if you want to see anything else, and we'll keep spitting out more content. Thanks for tuning in, guys.
We'll be right back.